held up by Aya. Galeni determined to maintain the momentum. Scott Brown there with a challenge now. Yellow card immediately out from Bobby Mack.
Well, Scott Brown here, he's just sliding in. He doesn't get the ball because it's lead off. He can't have any complaints about the yellow. Exactly where he has to improve, Ian. First touch, really poor.
Can draw foot for a series of offences, including... Oh, it's a red card! An immediate red for Kirk Broadfoot for the challenge on Brown. And Kilmarnock will have to see this out with 10 men.
Well, it's absolutely worth a yellow at least. Can you see how high it is? Scott Brown comes in, catches him. I think the important thing here is that Scott Brown gets the ball first. And then it's pretty aggressive. It's pretty violent from Broadfoot. He knows he's not winning it. And he knows he's making contact with Scott Brown.